So everyone here should be familiar with the Nintendo Switch and its dock. In fact, many people consider the Switch to be absolutely amazing, but that the dock is the biggest Achilles heel. Probably people's biggest gripe with the dock is just how fragile it is, making it hard to travel with. I've traveled with the Switch many times before, and I have to agree with this. There have been many third-party solutions to this problem too, and some of them are great, and some of them are just flat-out pointless. But this one might be the dock that has everything you'd want from a Switch dock. So, the Insignia Switch dock. As you can tell by the name, this is one of the Insignia products. I'll get into why I care about that at the end. As you can see in these pictures, the dock is similarly structured to other third-party Switch docks, where you place the dock on the top instead of switching it in like the original dock. But what makes the Insignia dock special is its build quality and its portability. From what I've heard, the dock feels like it's incredibly well built and that it can take some real damage. There is less ports on the back, such as a single USB 2 port, one HDMI out, and a USB Type-C connector. That may not sound like a lot, and to be fair, one USB 2 port is a downgrade from the original Switch dock, but for the price and the quality, it's hard to argue with it. The best part about all of this, though, is its price. The Insignia Switch dock retails for $35. Compare that to the original Nintendo Switch dock, which costed over $100. Although I've been praising this dock, I haven't tried it for myself. That being said, I still am interested in it. It definitely seems like a good quality dock. Even so, I am still a little bit skeptical. This part is entirely my opinion, and if you still are interested in this dock, then feel free to check it out. You can check out the dock in the description. So why am I a bit skeptical when so far I've just been complimenting this dock? Well, it's actually due to some personal opinions, mainly around the brand, Insignia. So when I was younger, I had an Insignia TV. It costed around $300 to $400, which to some may not seem like a lot for a TV, but that's still a fair bit of money. But then, all of a sudden, when I had it, the TV just stopped working. Literally, it was working one minute and just broke the next. By broken, I mean that it just wouldn't turn on. At all. I did try to fix it by looking it up online, and all I found was, don't buy Insignia TVs, after 2 years they permanently break down. Now obviously this was one incident that could have had nothing to do with this dock, but still, Insignia is a name that I am not too fond of because of that incident. But what do you think of this dock? Are you interested in it? I hope you did enjoy this video too. It would be appreciated if you shared this video, but it's always up to you. I'll have a link to my other social medias in the description, and see you.